The second scripture reading is from John, chapter 14, verses 15 to 17. Jesus is speaking, and this is where he promises the Holy Spirit. If you love me, keep my commands, and I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to help you and be with you forever, the Spirit of truth. The world cannot accept him because it neither sees him nor knows him, but you know him. For he lives with you and will be in you. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.